If you're moving or in something that's moving,
or watching something move, or making something move,
that's physics.
Physics is everything we see and a lot of things we can't see. Many other sciences, from biology to chemistry, can actually be considered branches of physics.
It's the basic playbook of the universe. It's the mechanics of how things move, as well as the study of heat, light, sound, electricity, magnetism, all the way down to the structure of atoms.
Physics is the science of how matter and energy interact. Texting? That needs physics.
Getting where you want to go relies on physics. Gaming, yes, that's also physics. Hi, I'm Chelsea.
And I'm Anzer. We're two of the hosts who will be taking you through this course. For the most part, we'll be here in the studio, where we'll do some cool demos to break things down for you.
We also have Adrian and Emily, who will be taking you to all sorts of places around Georgia to show you how physics plays a role out in the real world.
Speaking of physics in the real world, joining us now is a special guest, Diana Korn, better known as Physics Girl to her massive YouTube audience.
Physics Girl has helped introduce millions of people around the world to the wonders of physics. Hi, Diana. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Anzer and Chelsea. I am so excited to be joining you. Physics in Motion looks amazing. On my series, Physics Girl, I also share my passion for physics with my audience and show them how cool and accessible the world of science can be. I love that your series takes students outside of the classroom to show scientific concepts playing a role in our everyday lives. The world of physics can be kind of complex, but I love how your series breaks it down to show that it can be exciting and fun. Like, students get to learn about speed and velocity at the Porsche test track in Atlanta, and learn about gravity and air resistance in an indoor skydiving tunnel. So cool! I'm definitely looking forward to checking out the entire series. It might even spark some new ideas for Physics Girl. Well, I just wanted to wish you all the best as you embark on your journey through the amazing world of physics.
Thanks, Diana. Here's a bit more about what we'll cover in this instructional series. How does electricity work? What is color? How does sound travel? What is speed and velocity? And you will discover the laws of physics that govern all of these things and more.
We do need to caution you to make sure you follow your school's guidelines concerning any type of science experiment before trying any of these demonstrations yourself. And always make sure you have a teacher or parent present before you attempt any experiments.
There will be some math involved that we will break down for you. But if you find yourself needing a little extra help, we've got you covered.
Check out our closer look videos in the support materials section. These videos will walk you through a wide range of problems step by step. Just look for this closer look symbol at the bottom of the screen, and that will let you know when additional help is available.
You'll also find toolkits for each video in the support materials section. The toolkits are companion guides that contain downloadable experiments, three-dimensional tasks, practice problems, and note-taking guides.
Teachers, you can request the teacher version of the toolkit for access to instructional strategies and solutions to all of the toolkit problems.
So, are you ready to impress your friends, your teacher, and maybe even yourself?
So settle in, grab a pencil and a paper or something to take notes with,
and let's journey through the exciting world of
Physics in Motion.